Iowa State University is doing a little spring planting at Jack Trice Stadium this week. Anyone looking inside the stadium will see the usual green turf is gone. Crews are replacing the turf this week, so it's ready for the opening game against Southeast Missouri State University on September 3rd. Kind of weird to see the stadium like that. That's pretty cool, though.